Hello dear student, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about the magic window. So in this class, I'm going to teach a lesson, Helen Keller. Helen Keller is known around the world as a symbol of courage. And also she was the woman of intelligence, high ambition and great success. So first, I read this lesson, listen carefully. Helen Keller is now around the world as a symbol of courage. She was a woman of intelligence, high ambition and great success. Helen Keller was born on January 27, 1880. When she was 19 months old, she had scarlet fever. This left her blind and deaf. Helen considered 5th March 1887 as the most important day in her life. She said, "I can remember the day when Annie Sullivan, a 20-year-old graduate of the Perkins School for the Blind, came to be my teacher." Helen Keller and her teacher became inseparable. Sullivan taught her so well that she learned to read and write and began to speak by the age of 10. This shows she was a child of great intelligence. Helen was the first deaf blind person to graduate from Radcliffe College. At 23, Helen became a writer, a lecturer, and a fundraiser for the differently abled. She devoted her life to helping others. Helen changed the lives of deaf and blind people around the world. In addition to the story of my life, Helen Keller wrote 11 other books and numerous articles on blindness, deafness, social problems, and women's rights. She won numerous honors like the Lions Humanitarian Award, the Presidential Medal of Freedom, etc. Helen Keller died in June 1968 at the age of 87. Dear student, Helen Keller, she was a symbol of courage and she was a bold woman and she was very intelligent woman. So she was born on June 27, 1880. Helen Keller is known around the world as a symbol of courage. That means Helen Keller famous as symbol of courage. Symbol of courage. What's the mean courage? Courage, that means braveness. She was a symbol of braveness. She was a brave woman. That means Dairyavantha Mahile. And she was a woman of intelligence, high ambition and great success. She had a great success in her life. She had a great ambition, great aim in her life. She was the wisest girl in the world. Helen Keller was born on June 27, 1880. When she was 19 months old, she had scarlet fever. This left her blind and deaf. That means scarlet fever. She was suffering from scarlet fever. When she was suffering from scarlet fever? Yes, at the age of 19. At the age of 19, at the age of 19, she was suffering from scarlet fever. This left her blind and deaf. And an infectious illness in children who causes sore throat and a high body temperature. That means scarlet fever. What's the mean scarlet fever? Scarlet fever, that means an infectious infectious illness of children who which causes sore throat and high temperature. So dear student, who are suffering from scarlet fever? The causes of this scarlet fever is sore throat and high body temperature. So when she was 19 year old, she was suffering from scarlet fever. That's why she left her blind and deaf. That means she left her eyes and ears. Again, Helen considered 15th March 1887 as the most important day in her life. Which is the most important day in her life? Yes, the important day. The most important day in her life, 15th March 1887. The 15th March 1887 was the most important day in Helen Keller's life. Why? Yes, listen. She said, "I can remember the day when Annie Sullivan, a 20-year-old graduate of the Perkins School for the Blind, came to be my teacher." Who is the teacher? The teacher name is Annie Sullivan. He was a great teacher. How many years old? He was 20 years old. The Annie Sullivan was 20 years old. Graduate of the Perkins School. Where she is studied? She studied at Perkins School. Helen Keller was studied at Perkins School. When she was studied in Perkins School, Annie Sullivan appointed as a teacher of Helen Keller in 15th March 1887. So this was an important day in Helen Keller's life. Helen Keller and her teacher became inseparable. They are inseparable, that means immortal, that means spurtidayaka. Sullivan taught her so well that she learned to read and write, began to speak by the age of 10. Yes, by the age of 10, she was learned. She learned read and write by her teacher, who? Annie Sullivan. This shows she was a child of great intelligence. Because she was suffering from scarlet fever, that's why she became a blind and deaf. Also, she was studied at Perkins School. In the age of 10, she has to learn to read and write by her teacher, Annie Sullivan. This was a great important way in her life. So she was a very intelligent girl, because when she was 10 years old, she has to learn read and write by her teacher, Annie Sullivan. But she was deaf and blind because she was suffering from scarlet fever in 19 months. Helen was the first deaf blind person to graduate from Radcliffe College. She was the first deaf and also blind person to graduate from Radcliffe College. Andre kannu kivi illade idru kuda ivule en madidlu motta modalane BA padaviyanna padedantha obba hudugi. Ya college alli Radcliffe College. So Helen Keller was the first deaf blind person who was studied in the college, Radcliffe College. So she was the first graduate woman from this college. At 23rd, Helen became a writer at the age of 23rd, she became a writer. What's the mean writer? She wrote some of the stories, poems, and also she wrote some of the books, hymns. So she became as a writer at the age of 23. A lecturer, also she became as a lecturer and a fundraiser for the differently abled. That means she has collected money, collected fund for the differently abled person. She devoted her life to helping others. She sacrificed her life for saving others' life, helping to others. She has a helping nature. Helen changed the lives of deaf and blind people around the world. That means she sacrificed her life for developing the persons of who are those who are blind and deaf. And also she collected the fund for the development of these organizations. In addition to the story of my life, Helen Keller wrote 11 other books and numerous articles on the blindness, deafness, social problems and women's rights. That means she has so many articles. She has wrote so many articles about blindness. Blindness means kurudutana, and we can't see. And deafness and social problems, many prejudice. And also women rights. She wrote about women rights, social ills, and also deafness and blindness. And she wrote a book that name is The Story of My Life. The Story of My Life. It was written by Helen Keller. And also she wrote 11 different types of books and articles. She wrote articles about blindness, deafness, and also social problems and women rights. She won the numerous honors like Lions Humanitarian Award. Which award she got? She got Lions Humanitarian Award, the Presidential Medal of Freedom. And Helen Keller died in June 1986 at the age of 87. Okay, dear student. Here Helen Keller was a very intelligent and also courageous woman. She was famous as symbol of courage. She was born on June 27, 1880. She was died on 1968 at the age of 87. And when she was 19 months old, she suffering from scarlet fever. What's scarlet fever? Scarlet fever, that means it is one type of fever and an infectious illness of children which causes sore throat, gantalunovu, and also high temperature, high body temperature. Next one. 15th March 1887 was the important day in her life because Annie Sullivan, a great person, became as a teacher of Helen Keller on this day. So this was the immortal day in her life. And next one, Annie Sullivan was 20 years old, graduate teacher, appointed as a teacher of Helen Keller. And next one, when she was 23 years old, she became writer, lecturer, and also she has collected some of the fund for the differently abled person and trust. Next one, she wrote a book. That book name is The Story of My Life, and also she wrote 11 books. And she wrote some of the articles about social abuse, social problems, women rights, and blindness and deafness. Next one, she has studied in Radcliffe College, and she was the first graduate woman from Radcliffe College. you understood this story. I will write some of the important points in this story here. Okay, you will wrote in your notes. Helen Keller was a symbol of courage. And second one, she was born on June 27, 1880. Okay. And second point, she was 19 months old. She was 19 months old. She had scarlet fever. She had scarlet fever. Okay, next one. Which is the important day? Helen considered March 1887 as the most important day in her life. As the most important day in her life. Because why? Helen Keller's teacher Anise Lemon, twenty years old, graduate of the Perkins School. Became as her teacher. And next one, at the age of 10, she began to read and write. And next one, she wrote a book of the story of my life. And she wrote articles about blindness deafness social problems and women's rights. Next one, she had honor. She had honors like Lions humanitarian award. Humanitarian award. And presidential medal of freedom. Medal of freedom. And she was died. She died in June 1968 at the age of 87. So dear student, these are the important points from this story. First one, she was born on June 27 and 1880. When she was born? She was born in June 27, 1880. She was the symbol of courage. She was the symbol of most intelligent person. And she was 19 months old. When she was 19 months old, she had a scarlet fever. When she had a scarlet fever, when she was 19 years old. Next one, which is the important day in Helen Keller's life? Yes, Helen considered 15th March 1887 as the most important day in her life. Why? March 15th and 1887 is the important day in Helen Keller's life because on this day, Annie Sullivan, a 20-year-old graduate of the Perkins School, became as a teacher in her life. So this is the most important day in her life. Because of Annie Sullivan as a teacher, at the age of 10, she began to read and write. So this is the important day, and Annie Sullivan was the most famous and important person in her life. Next one, she wrote a book of The Story of My Life. This is the important book which was written by Helen Keller. And also she wrote many other different books, and also 11 books she wrote, and also she wrote an articles about blindness, deafness, social problems, women's rights. Next one, she had honors like Lions Humanitarian Award and Presidential Medal of Freedom. She died in June 1968 at the age of 87. Dear student, shall I ask question? Yes, you will give answer orally. When she was born, who was Helen Keller? Helen Keller was the most intelligent and symbol of a courageous woman. And when she was born? She was born on June 27, 1880, which is the important day in her life. Yes, 15th March and 1887 is the important day in her life. Why this day was very important in her life? Because Annie Sullivan, 20 years old graduate, appointed as a teacher of Helen Keller in Perkins School. Where she get graduation? She get graduation from the Radcliffe College. And next one, yes, who had a scarlet fever? Yes, Helen Keller had a scarlet fever. The scarlet fever symptoms are sore throat and also high body temperature. When she had scarlet fever at the age of 19, when she was 19 months old, she had scarlet fever. And next one, at the age of 10, she began to read and write because of her teacher, Annie Sullivan. Next one, which is the book which was written by Helen Keller? Yes, The Story of My Life. This was the great book written by Helen Keller. And she wrote many articles about blindness, deafness, and social problems, women's rights. How she has honored? She has honors like Lions Humanitarian Award and Presidential Medal. She was died June 1968 at the age of 87. Dear student, I hope you all are understood this concept, and I will send the notes from this story through WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.